good morning. Yeah, to be fair, I usually do as well. Good morning. We are in Island Adventure. It was busy getting in today. We were queued right back on the bridge, even though we got the boat about 7:20. It's 8:15 now. We have come in, got a return time at Hagrid's, which is in 20 minutes. And we were going to go and do the Hogwarts Castle first using our express pass, but it doesn't open until 8:30. So we've just grabbed a quick bit of breakfast. I just got fruit, that's what we were just saying. You have to be in the mood for fruit, but they only had plain croissants, or Claire's got a blueberry scone. So we're just going to eat this quickly, and then we're going to go on Hagrid's, and then I think when we've been on Hagrid's, are we going to do the castle one, or are we going to go straight over to Diagon Alley?
Maybe if it's open after we've got
questions. I suppose it depends on how long we're on Hagrid's. It took us about, I think we, so yesterday with the return time, I think it was about maybe 15-20 minutes from us like getting to the entrance to getting on the ride. But we want to go over to Diagon Alley because we've not done that yet, and we want to do Gringotts and things like that, so we'll just have to see what time it is. We're only here till around lunchtime, and then we're going to Volcano Bay. So yeah, I'm going to eat my fruit and see you in a bit.
This is Claire here, Sharkin.
Hey everyone, Claire, welcome.
Yes, yes. And you've been, you're a Gryffindor?
Yeah.
You're the mighty Gryffindor.
Yeah.
Hello, Mama, welcome. I wish I could be Gryffindor, but I'm not brave enough.
Yeah.
I'm spineless. I'm spineless.
He's not well,
I'm not a wizard, so I ain't got a house.
Yeah.
I got a boss.
We can have pizza then, yeah?
Finish our Universal vlogs here because it's very late. I don't even really know what I filmed today, probably not that much, but we went to Universal Studios this morning and we did Hagrid's, we did Gringotts twice, we also did the Mummy, we did the new Minion villain blast thing, which was actually like, it was quite fun, but the most bizarre thing I've ever been on before. But we both did pretty well on that. We got a cake pop, just a minion one, which I think you will have seen in this. So we did that. I think that was it. Once we'd done those, we headed out back to Royal Pacific to get our stuff to go to Volcano Bay. Now, I was disappointed with Volcano Bay this time. I've really enjoyed it in the past, but I did not enjoy it as much today. It was fine, but obviously we went in the afternoon, which was, like, it was fine. We got some beds and all of that. But we only really, the only ride we really wanted to do was the aqua coaster. And when we got in there, it was full for the day. And that was like 2 o'clock, and the park didn't shut till 6. So we didn't do any slides. We just floated around in the lazy river a couple of times and just chilled on the sunbeds, which was fine, we needed it. It was a nice little break this afternoon, but yeah, it was sort of, I guess it's kind of expensive to just do that. Everything was just, yeah, the queues for the slides were really busy, really long, and we only really wanted to do that one, so yeah, a little disappointed with that, but otherwise it was fine. We then went back to Royal Pacific. We actually didn't leave Volcano Bay till 5:45, and we did pretty much stay till it closed. But we just got our bags, got an Uber over to Hop Century, and that's where we are now, and it is now 10:30. We didn't get here till about 7:30, and then by the time we'd checked in, I didn't do online check-in prior on the app or anything. I don't know why, I just didn't. But yeah, we did the check-in. We literally came up here, so we're on the second floor in the 50s building. We are right at the very end. We could not be in a room further away. But it's fine, it's still a really, really short walk to quick service to fill up our mugs and stuff in the morning. So yeah, room's fine. Not gonna show you because I'm sure you can find it somewhere else if you really want to see what the room looks like. But yeah, we just went, literally dumped our bags, went back down, got a quick bit of dinner, got our resort mugs, and we've just spent sort of the last hour unpacking because we've moved out the suitcase for the last 3 days. So yeah, nice to get unpacked, and we're both shattered, so we're just gonna go to sleep. And the plan for tomorrow is not much. We are going to go to Walmart in the morning to get things like water and snacks, and then we are going to chill by the pool for most of the day, I think. Probably have a wander around here and explore the resort a little bit, and then we're going to eat at House of Blues tomorrow night at Springs, which I'm looking forward to. I really like House of Blues. So yeah, that's the end of our Universal bit of the holiday. We may go back later in the holiday, we're not sure yet. We have 14 day tickets, so we have the option to if we want to. But yeah, not sure if this will be all 3 days in one, or it really depends what I've actually got video wise because yeah. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.